Hi everyone, I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I am painting on Crocs today. I am going to make these Crocs glow in the dark. I have fluorescent paints and I have glow in the dark paint that I am going to paint on these Crocs. I have neon green, fluorescent orange, and I have a red that is not fluorescent or neon, but I'm going to use it anyway. Maybe. And then I have a glow-in-the-dark paint from Art and Glow. This is a glow-in-the-dark acrylic paint that I have mixed up with GAC 800, Liquitex Pouring Medium, and Floetrol. And I'm going to be using that on the shoes to make them glow in the dark. So I looked online, did a little bit of research, not too much, because it's mostly an experiment just to see what happens when you paint on Crocs. And what I found is that the material that Crocs are made of make them... basically what it says is that they're ideal for accepting acrylic paint, that the material bonds well with acrylic paint. So I'm gonna do pouring on Crocs. Let's go into it and see what happens. I could do a dirty pour, put it in a cup and pour. I just want to pour onto the shoes. I think I'll start here. Downside is it uses a lot of paint. It'll be worth it. So I think it's going to look really cool. Repeat that with the other side, or the other shoe. going to lift it up and look all around to make sure all of the sides are covered. I'll come back when it's dry and we'll see what it looks like. So there just wasn't enough paint, as in the paint was too thin. So I've mixed it up a little thicker and I'm going to do another pour. This time I just mixed the paints with GAC 800 instead of mixing it with pouring medium and with the usual pouring mediums, Floetrol and Liquitex pouring medium. So there's only GAC 800 in here, so it's a much thicker mix. Shoe number one, already it's going on looking a lot thicker than the other one, or than the first pour. gonna go ahead and torch it. I don't know if that's a good idea or not, but I'm seeing bubbles in it. We'll see what this does. Here are the finished shoes. So here are the Crocs that I painted with acrylic paint and glow in the dark paint. I really like the way that they turned out. The orange and the red and the brown mixed together, or the orange and the red and green mixed together in some places and made brown. But I like it. I like the way that it mixed together and made brown. Okay, let me turn the lights out and show you what it looks like glow in the dark. Okay, hold the camera kind of. So here's what they look like with the black light on them. And here's how they glow in the dark. Pretty cool. Let me charge them just a little bit more. Fluorescent, glow in the dark. Fluorescent, glow in the dark. Thank you for watching. I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I'll see you next time.